the lands of Zaran. The humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive, as they are attacked by the wicked Drow Elves of Larnia. Darkness falls, as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For 1,000 years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the Drow Elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the humans' most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war are soon to change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the Drow Elves can manipulate his man and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick, controls the universe.
Thank you. Well, I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hun, you all dressed?
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good. That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right. Get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too. It wasn't a request, it was a command. Now get out there and make some friends.
You shall die by my warhammer, Drow Elf! I banish thee to the forest realm!
That way, I banish you first! Ha ha! You can't hold out much longer!
Help! Somebody! I can't hold out much longer! Help!
Hey, no fair! That's cheating! I'm gonna tell my mom!
Thanks, kid! I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends! Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there. Hey, where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here? Do you like Colorado? Why are you wearing your hair like that? You don't talk much, do you? That's okay, I can talk for both of us. The Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Now, get ready for Canada's hottest action stars.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now. Welcome to the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now. You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest. But first, please tell us thy name. You entered douchebag, is that correct? Are you sure you want to keep the name douchebag? Very well, douchebag. You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew? A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A white thief? Never heard of one, but interesting. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. You look sneak. A mage is like a wizard. A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass. We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Fighter.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight. Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2? Don't waste your money on tips and rumors. Don't let it bother you that there's a game to be played. Ah, a lovely purchase. New Kid has checked out everything in my backyard. Hardcore gamer. Wow. You're just supposed to buy a weapon. Come back later for other stuff. You have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, New Kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, New Kid, kick his ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it.
All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy. Come on, fight! That all you got? Oh my god, it sputters all over again. Okay, look, try putting your back into it at the last possible moment. Oh! Try again. Focus right before you strike. Ah! Oh, hell yeah, Clyde's your bitch! Alright, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can. Dude, I think I see blood! Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bows. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bows. Prepare yourself. No, I said protect. Protect your bows. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about! Dude, you're already way better than Clyde. Alright, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde! Fucking asshole! I'm the king, and I say it's PP! Douchebag, use your fighter ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king. Stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him. What? I was going easy. Take this. Didn't count. You were all like, beam, and Clyde was all like, nah, nah. Okay, you prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic. Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive positions! The gate! Don't let them through! Give us the stick, humans! Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come and get it! Clyde, guard the Stick of Truth while we defend the fortress!
Aye, aye! Aye, aye! We're not playing pirates, Clyde! Douchebag, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
losing! Stop losing!
But I don't want to make him feel bad! Oh.
Do it, douchebag! Kick these elf asses!
Fuck you!
You're wounded, douchebag! Potions will heal you! Here!
Let's go, asshole!
Rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was a compromise. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks. Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right!
Asshole!
I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again.
You're mine now!
Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack! Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless! Kick the shit out of him! Douchebag, you let him get away! Come on, let's try again! Stop fighting with honor and beat the kid while he's down!
Kiss my ass!
Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass! Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King! Come on, fight!
Ah, motherfucker!
Great job, douchebag! Kick their asses, new kid! I got you back! Swear to God, Scott, if you keep fighting like a pussy, I'll come over there and kick you in your diabetic nuts! You got this, douchebag!
Die, asshole!
What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass!
Stop dicking around!
Aw, man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wood. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Come on, fight.
Oh, it's on.
Douchebag, use your arrows. Take out the archer. Do what I say or you can't play anymore.
We're still doing this, right?
Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King.
Suck on this!
Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else. Fight! Fight to the last man! Seriously, you guys! No kitty, fight back! That's a bad kitty!
Let's do this, douchebag. Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly. The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor. Come on, fight! If you don't hit this bitch as hard as you can, her armor's gonna soak up all the damage. That's it! Now finish him! Now! Drow elves, fall back! Fall back, I say!
Yes! Awesome, dude! Take that, you asshole elves! Better luck next time!
Na-na-na-na-na-na! We still control the universe!
It's gone. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it.
That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth!
Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time! What? No! You can't do that.
Yeah, I can. You're banished and lost in time and space.
Yeah, go home, Clyde.
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, if you can make me a douchebag, I sure can fight.
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The Stick of Truth has been stolen, and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go! And send my warriors here! Fighters, go with him. Are you still here, douchebag? I told you to go find Token, Craig, and Tweak. Chop, chop!
Guess I'm minding your shop now. You need any weapons or armor? Got some pretty good wares here. A nice purchase. Let's see what you've got.
You kids be careful now.
Based on a true story.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Mario today is a murder. On the night in question, this monster entered the home of Dr. Jeffrey Audouard and struck him repeatedly in the head with his hammer. That monster is sitting right over there.
This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for? Wow, Eric has a lot of cool stuff.
Girl, you know that you
This is where the magic happens. Last week, Cartman's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and butt magic. This is where Karma does magic. Smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some wizard stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates. He's such a friendly boy.
Not without my hands, based on a true story. Now, get ready for Canada's hottest action stars, Terrence and Philip.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord. We aren't allowed to go into the street. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt. But those are holy icons from the Orient. Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races.
If you ever need your horse reshoed, let me know.
These lands hold many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
Fuck you!
You're mine now.
You're hurt. This looks like a job for Paladin Butters.
Wait, whose turn is it?
There you go, pal. That beat. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing.
Hurry up!
Man, I could be watching TV right now. Stop kicking around!
Yeah, take some of this magic cure potion.
This sucks.
you always carry a few potions. Just don't get grounded for raiding the apothecary's pantry like I did. Fuck off! Take this! That wasn't very nice. I got your back, yo! You're not waiting on me, are you? Let's go, asshole! We're still doing this, right? Feel my righteous fury! Go to the bathroom. Wait, whose turn is it? Come on! Shit, little buddy. Hurry up. Some goddamn poontang right now. I got your back, yo. There you go, Al.
sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
This elf is gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Stop dicking around.
Wait, whose turn is it? Now you'll turn your life around.
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
That's Butt Brady. Wait. I'll be watching you, new kid, on Facebook. I hope you post a lot of cat pictures.
Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
I don't know, I think you have a nice nose. I'd worry more about your hair if I was you.
are you interested in some rhinoplasty? Here's a brochure with all of Dr. Tom's rates.
To get the Stick of Truth, we must recruit the Warriors Three!
Today's right for love. You know I wanna touch you while the lights don't go. Tonight is right for love. Love.
Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure.
Excuse me.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
Okay, this is a stick-up. Put all the money in a bag or I'll fucking kill each and every one of you. Oh, hey, all right, Benny. How's it going? Just showing the new kid around.
Hi, Butters.
Good to see you too, Butters. Thanks for checking in. Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with us today? Sorry, kid. Come back when you have some money to invest.
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventuring gear, nose jabs, and abortions.
Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant? Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
Ow!
keep this between us, okay? Because we're such good friends.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
Die, asshole! I'm gonna beat the shit out of you!
Wait, whose turn is it?
Feel my righteous fury!
Ow!
Die, asshole! Suck it!
Ah!
got your back, yo. Oh, I wanted to show mercy.
Cup upright.
This movie is really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it. Hey, you kids want to see a movie? Oh, that's right, you can't because it's rated R.
Hey,
it's too mature for you.
Over here.
Yeah. You have to prove your maturity to see this movie, and you can't because you're not of sufficient age.
Psst. Psst. Hey, over here. Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore. You know, Al Gore, I'm super important. All right, look. I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man-Bear Pig! Yes, the Man-Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man-Bear map, Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super serial. Hurry! We must know if Man-Bear Pig is here or not!
Excuse me.
Douchebag, we aren't really being good teammates here. Can we get back to the quest?
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak! Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you.
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
No disrespect, but I don't want to be seen with you.
Employees. Here it's just me. too much to do. How am I supposed to do all this? Wait, you! Could you go get the 4 o'clock delivery for me? If you do, I can finish here and then I'll still have time to play. Please, would you? It's at Kenny's house, like always. You give them this, they'll give you the delivery. More coffee! Need more coffee! I can't play until all the work is done. If you get the delivery for me, I can finish here.
You're trying to find Craig? He's in detention at school. He's always in detention.
Be of service. You name it, we'll sell it. Deal. All yours. A nice purchase. Good choice. A nice purchase. Deal. All yours. Got something you want to sell? Here's what we're selling today. What are you selling?
drop it to her.
I'll give you a good price.
Your real name? Seriously, douchebag, we're supposed to be playing the game, not just running around town.
I'll give you a good price.
Sure is a lot of walking.
Ah!
Hey, kid, can you help me? There was a mix-up at the post office, and they accidentally gave me a package for Miss Cartman. Any chance you can go to the post office and pick up mine while I drop this one by her house?
What we're going to do is just cut out some paper, like this. And cut out little stars or little moon shapes. And then just jam those up. And I've got some simple little sparkles from the hobby store. So they come in little tubes and make them very easy to just shoot right up the old... There we are. And of course you can feel free to add a little flower, maybe some festive Easter grass. But the point is that when we're done, we can let them rip. See how pretty that was? It's a good thing.
Tat, his body appears to have been moved since the bed. Look at the...
I always love when spring is on the way. It's such a fun and inspiring time to decorate.
Parrot is better than being a parrot. Who wants to live in stinky old Somalia anyway?
Avast there, matey. None shall pass.
Come play hide and seek with us. You're it.
Where's your leash, human dog? Carmen gave me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
I hope you're not playing that dumb game with everyone.
Prepare to eat shit.
Hey, I blocked it! Oh. Eye for an eye! Thank you.
This sucks. Feel my righteous fury! Don't pay for that! Eat shit! Ow! I'm rubber, you're glue. Come on. Go to the bathroom. I hope you're not playing that dumb game with everyone. What are you looking at, pussy? I'm gonna mess you up, dude. You're not waiting on me, are you? Feel my righteous fury!
I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's Bar. I'll probably still eat there.
This is a gated community, sir. We do not allow in the riffraff. Move along, sir. If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
Some kids gave me the worst pink belly over there one time.
Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out.
Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
Thank you. Damn Mongolians.
Hello, welcome to Shitty Walk. Take all the prayers. Only thing we're serving today is Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Shh. Mongolians are watching. They conquered me last week. Act natural.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. Mmm, so tasty, right? Wow.
It's not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
All right, Mongolian.
Please, you gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of a Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. Then Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go, go, beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a Rhino Richie's asshole.
Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
Hey, no fighting in here.
Oh!
You'll pay for that.
What?
I love my wolf security system. I refuse to be the victim of a white burglar or a white serial killer.
Fuck you, asshole! You're dead. I'll deliver your glue. You want some of this? You're straight tripping, son. You're not waiting on me, are you? Right? This sucks.
There you go, Al.
Thank you.
go to the bathroom.
Feel my righteous fury.
Oh, it's on.
Die, asshole.
That wasn't so bad. Wait, whose turn is it? Man, I could be watching TV right now. Come on! This sucks.
Nobody likes me.
You're not waiting on me, are you? Go to the bathroom. Let's go, asshole. Take that. We're still doing this, right? I hope they're just sleeping.
Jimbo and Ned.
Well, what brings you here today? Business or pleasure? Or vengeance?
Vengeance!
You've come to the right place. You remind me of a guy I served with in Nam.
Howdy there. Haven't seen you before. You must be the new kid that moved to town. And you're into hunting, huh? Well, my boy, you've come to the right place. South Park is chock full of things to shoot that would delight any taxidermist, survivalist, or weekend animal death enthusiast. Ain't much I can sell to a miner, thanks to the stupid Democrats, but if you could prove yourself a real hunter, I might be able to get you some better stuff. You should buy a copy of The Hunter's Guide to South Park Wildlife, this book thingy here.
I'm a little bit country.
You want my number? Oh, okay.
Kill anything in that guide, you come back and see old Jimbo and Ned. The best part of hunting is bragging about it to other hunters.
Oh, man, I thought we were going to have fun.
I warn you, sir, I have 5 years training at the mall. Move along, sir. What the fuck? Oh, no!
I hope we don't get in trouble for this.
Hey, what are you doing?
Along.
I'm a lot more experienced now.
Yeah? Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Better next time.
My frost giant is invisible.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
Welcome to the neighborhood!
What? Oh, this isn't for me. This is for the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back.
Yeah, yeah, we got the package for Tweet Coffee. You got the envelope?
These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. I wonder if it's a healing potion.
Hey, that's not the usual kid that picks up the package.
Huh? Oh, shit. It's a Kip!
It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
Ain't got all day, pig. You gonna arrest me or what?
Ain't got all day, pig.
You gonna arrest me or what?
By the hammer of butters!
Police brutality!
We're seeing if it works! Meanie! You're straight tripping, son. Eye for an eye! No.
Ain't got all day, pig.
That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
Are you going to arrest me or what?
There you go, Al.
Ain't got all day, pig! Are you going to arrest me or what?
To battle! Take that!
Yeah!
Boy, this is neato, huh? These guys may be scientists. Thank you.
This game
by the hammer of Zeus.
Well, I'm sorry.
No. The new kid's screwing around again. After that!
potato!
Hey, this is my spot! Whatever you can spare.
That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
Terrence farted on the American president, but Philip took the heat. And now, the thrilling conclusion of Terrence and Philip Blood Rage.
Oh, hey, you're the new kid. My sister, the princess, texted me about you. She thinks you're cute.
Sorry to hear about the renters. Usually they're real fun and energetic.
To have been moved since the murder. Look at the forensic evidence around the torso.
I don't see anything.
Look closer.
tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
Where's today's delivery?
Right here!
Yep, that's good shit. All right, Tweak, you can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded. Grounded, like the fresh grinds of our all-organic Tweakland, made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, kid. I gotta go get changed and then I'll meet you at the kingdom. Bitch, you and me. The stick is ours! I'm gonna mess you up, dude. Stop tripping, Sam. I could be watching TV right now. Come on!
shit, little buddy.
I have to go to the bathroom. Ow!
That wasn't so bad. There you go, Al.
Wait, whose turn is it?
By the hammer of butters! Oh, I'm sorry. There you go, pal. I continue to admire your awesomeness.
Hiding is fun!
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
I hear CityWalk serving Mongolian food now.
I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this'll just go a lot faster if I friend you.
Once I got beat up behind that house. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Who the fuck are you?
You looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
Oh, no! Craig's in jail! We gotta go tell the Grand Wizard!
But we can't be friends until you have more friends.
Of Butters the Merciful.
Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child.
Ah, this must be the new kid.
We're playing, Dad.
Good. You Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for.
Now stop it! That isn't funny! Babies come from there!
Welcome to my room. Those are my minions. They help me punish society. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
I've had my problems raising Eric, but somehow he always forgives me.
All soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard!
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention.
What? He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again!
Oh my god. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
Ah! No way, man! Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble!
Getting into trouble is a risk that Douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, Douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout.
Need to practice!
At first, I didn't want to join the KKK at all, but the Grand Wizard made some really good points.
What, you want me to fight with you? Okay,
hey, where the hell you
this go? Paladin is ready to kick some ass! Welcome to our base. All are welcome here, even those with chronic medical conditions.
You fight well, douchebag, but to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your fight.
farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure dragon shouts, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... dragon shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. You don't need to hold it in, dude. You're not some chick at a party. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. No, that was like a dragon peep. You gotta let it all out. It's a mighty roar. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Whoa, don't leave the air trapped inside. That shit's dangerous. People die like that. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. Don't be polite, dude. Just let it rip. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. My God, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec? Shh, don't tell him. Okay, just real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something.
All right, you two.
Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you. That was fucking hilarious! Dude, that was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now.
Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered dragon shouts. From now on, it will be easier for you.
Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.